Dedicated Motorsports brought their IS300 out. Do you want to tell us a little about the setup?
Yeah, I mean, same as we had at 2K. It's a 5.3-liter aluminum block, LC9. Forged internal, running a pair of 67s on it.
And this is a 6-speed car, right?
Yeah, it's a TR6060, so still 8th pattern. And as you can see from some of the videos, it's kind of sketchy at times. But I think that's what makes it fun.
Yeah, that's awesome. What class are you racing in today?
I'm doing a stick shift challenge.
Stick shift challenge?
Yeah.
That's awesome.